Oasis High School.
Oasis High.
Oasis High School.
Oasis High.
Oasis. Oasis High School in Cape Coral.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those.
Good morning, Sharks. It's Tuesday, February 21st, and here is this week's current.
Along with that, there's a boys varsity baseball game at Southwest Florida Christian at 6, as well as a girls varsity softball game at Dunbar at 6.
Don't forget, Wednesday is a half day, which means school ends at 10:15. Make sure you have a ride.
On Thursday, there's an FSA grade 10 reading retake for session 1 at 7:15. There's also a boys varsity baseball game at Evangelical Christian Academy at 6.
On Friday, there's a National Honor Society general meeting after school, along with FSA grade 10 reading retakes for session 2 at 7:15.
As well as pre-ACE math tutoring after school in room 228 and boys wrestling at Lemon Bay.
On Saturday, there's a boys wrestling match at Lemon Bay.
Make sure to check the school calendar for the most updated events.
This week on Sharks Miami played cup collection, where two students race to stack cups.
3, 2, 1, go!
John! Girl, what? Okay, I still won though.
I won!
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Go.
Jeez, dude.
It was that fast. I don't think.
You threw it on the floor.
President's Day is a federal holiday celebrated on the third Monday of February, which was last Monday. President's Day was originally established in 1885 in recognition of President George Washington. Following the death of George Washington in 1799, his February 22nd birthday became a perennial day of remembrance. At the time, Washington was venerated as the most important figure in American history. President's Day is now popularly viewed as a day to celebrate all U.S. presidents, past and present.
Here, Isaac, I have this for you.
Thank you, I have this one for you.
Thanks for watching The Reef.
Happy belated Valentine's Day.
Now everything has changed. She said I'm just a poison, a toxic in a brain. Now everything.